Hello, Billy True. Look what I got fresh from the store. That's right, a Lasko 3733 box fan that pulls 8,000 blah 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 of air. Fresh from the store. Just got it yesterday. Let's try it. That's low, medium, and that's high. Whoop! Whoops! I dropped it. I'll fix that. I'll fix that. Whoops! Don't worry. I'll fix it. I'll fix it. Just one second. I'm gonna bring it outside and I'm gonna fix it, okay? Don't worry. I'm gonna fix it. All right, I'm gonna fix it. See, I'll fix that. Yeah, let me fix that. Hold on a sec. There you go. Perfect. That was perfect. Well done. Hold on. Let me fix that. Let me try again. Go. That looks a little better. Here's part of the motor. There we go. Let me get the motor so I can get this fixed. All right, here we go. There we go. Let me try this. There we go. Here's the motor. I got it. Got the motor. Yep, here it is. Hold on, let me try to fix it. I'm gonna fix it. Oh, here's the rotor. Got the rotor. Here it is. Here's the rotor. Let me do this. Okay? Yeah. Here, there you go. Oh. The blade's broken. Oops. Hold on. Let me fix it. Hold on. I'll fix it. There we go. Perfect. There you go. Here's another part of the blade. Hold on, let me get it. Hold on. Let me get the blade. right, I'm gonna try to fix it, okay? I'm gonna fix it. Hold on. Hold on. Let me fix it. Maybe this will help. Hey, get a fight with me, huh? I'll get you. There you go. Perfect. There you go. Perfect. It's fixed. There you go. Okay. It's fixed now. Looks perfect, doesn't it? Perfect. Looks great. All right, let me clean this up. Okay, Billy Drew. I just bought this van yesterday. I accidentally dropped it on the ground. I fixed it. Look, see? I fixed it. Looks good as new. Good as new. All right, let me wrap this up. I'm gonna get something too. I got a special place for it. Special place for it. And it is that's right, you guessed it. In the trash. You're never gonna convince me to buy one of these, Billy True. I got you, didn't I, Billy True? Do you think I could be so foolish enough to buy myself one of these, huh? And use them? Not get enough airflow? Hmm? You think I would really buy one of these? Well, this is where it belongs. It belongs in the trash. All right. Ha! I got you, didn't I? The typical China Pride supporter supports addiction of tobacco, nicotine. You're disgusting. In the trash it goes. Well, that's it. That should do it. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget, hit like, hit subscribe. Hope you enjoyed. That was a lot of fun. It was so much fun destroying a Lasko 3733. I decided to do it again. Why not? That was a lot of fun. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to always love.